Am I audible to you now?
Yes, yes, I can hear you, but it's cracking in between, you know.
Yeah, when I when I put, use this headphone, then I can hear you properly. But when I
can you hear me now? I'm audible to you. I can't hear you now. I'm not able to hear you.
Hello.
Yes, yes, yes. Now I can.
Okay, okay. Can you hear me now properly?
Yes, yes, yes. I can hear you properly now.
Okay. So, can I introduce myself again?
Yes, yes. Sure, sure. Go ahead.
So, this is Ajit, and I'm from Maharashtra. My city name is Pune. And nowadays I'm pursuing my graduation last year in BA stream, as well as I have completed my diploma in export import and international logistics, and as well as supply chain management. And nowadays I'm learning. I want college.
Good to know that. Yeah. So you can, and you're speaking really well. You just need to just practice. You will be practicing, your English will be next level. You're speaking really well.
Well, I'm trying to connect with people.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, yeah. That's really good. I should appreciate you have taken a right initiative. That's the way you can go ahead.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. So, what's your hobbies?
Yeah, yeah. If you talk about my hobbies, then I like playing cricket, watching cricket, and I like spending time on YouTube. Like I most of the time I watch a lot of videos on YouTube, like related to content, and I like to watch the conversation. And about
That sounds amazing. Yeah, really. Even I love traveling, and I love playing cricket, you know. So these are my hobbies that I love the most. So whenever I get free time, or whenever I will be free, I always prefer to play cricket. Or whenever I get opportunity to travel, I always travel. So these are the two main things that I always prefer. I love doing these two things a lot.
I have watched your videos, and I know well about mention over there.
Exactly. So which video have you watched?
Lot of your approximately all
videos.
All,
okay, all okay. Watched. But I didn't get your comments.
Yeah, yeah. I just watching your videos, and I just try to gain my knowledge while watching your videos, and I thought at that time, like one day I will definitely call to this brother and converse with him.
Yeah, that's really, thank you so much. It means a lot that you people are following. Because of you people only I started this channel, that if I have something, why not I can give someone who is in very need, right? Who is in need, so I can give. So because of that reason I started. And if you people are loving it, if you people are learning something, then it's really good to hear that. It sounds amazing. Thank you, you from my bottom of my heart, Ajit.
I have a lot of from your videos, like new work and how to talk, how to
Yes.
I have all of things. I thousands of things.
Thank you, thank you. It's a wonderful feelings, right? Because see, if you have something, you should share that. If you will not share it, then you won't learn. If you will start sharing it, you will start gaining more knowledge. You will be more knowledgeable. So we should do this.
If you are not knowledgeable, your knowledge.
Exactly.
I have been your audience in the last 6 months.
Sorry, your voice is breaking up again.
Hello.
Yes.
was saying, like, I have been your audience since last 6 months.
Last 6 months, sorry, I didn't get you.
I have been your audience. Your audience, I have been watching your videos since last 6 months.
Okay, from past 6 months, you are watching my videos. Wow, that's really good to hear that. So from past 6 months, you are following me, but you should have at least commented 1-2 comments so that I would have got to know, right? From past 6 months, you are following me, and today I got to know that, yeah. So it's really very, very great to meet you and to talk to you. From past 6 months, you are following me, and finally we are here. You wanted to talk, and finally we connected. It's really very glad.
Actually, you know, brother, I was not able to, you know, understand English. I was not able to speak any single word. You know, mm-hmm. I was not able to speak any single word of English. So that's why maybe I didn't comment you. And I just watched your video, and I just while watching your videos, I'm learning English.
Wow, so really it will motivate lots of people. If you can learn after watching my videos, why not all others people can learn? So it's a really very wonderful lesson everybody will get from this video. Whoever will watch this video, they will learn that if you can learn, why not they can learn? Even everyone can learn. So it's really amazing. And you said that you were not able to speak at that point of time, and now you are speaking really well. You're not making any error. You are speaking really well. I should appreciate you, Ajay. Welcome.
And, you know, as a Marathi medium student, like, it was really hard for me to learn English language. And even I didn't know how to get started and how to learn English, which is the best channel on YouTube and the better way for me at the beginning. I didn't know anything. So I have spent my 1.5 months at that kind of channel and that kind of page that can help me a lot to improve my English. So I just found that channel, and I started following the channel. I'm walking on that.
That's really good. So Ajit. Hello. Busy right now. We'll connect again if you don't mind. We'll connect again tomorrow or after an hour, because one of my friends is calling me. I have to go. Is it okay? We'll connect again for sure.
Okay, I will definitely connect tomorrow.
Yes. Yeah. Sure, Ajit. It was wonderful talking to you, and see you again next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.